So Sandhill Crane Diagnostics was kind of a evolution of having been out in the consulting community for 7 years and having a really deep interest in digital health and realizing that connecting biotechnology diagnostics with digital health was a slam dunk, and that was really going to help the rural communities that I'm very passionate about, having grown up in rural Wisconsin. That was a tough one, because, like, you know, starting a biotechnology company.
Just a little thing, you know.
Yeah, a little crazy, some would say.
Amazing.
But I wasn't sure at all how to go about doing that, because that's a whole different level from providing a service, right?
Yeah.
And the SCORE mentorship has been really helpful, because I needed help with business development, and he was the perfect mentor because he used to work in digital health and diagnostics.
Yeah.
So he really understood what needed to be done, and that's been really helpful. And the HERA community is great, because everybody helps everybody out, right?
Yeah.
And they're like,
yeah,
oh, I heard about this pitch, you need to sign up for that, or everything, you know, you need to go to this event, this is good, or let me hook you up with these people that I think are going to be able to help you out.
Awesome.
Yeah.
What types of things have you consulted with Randy on? You don't have to get into details, but, like, what's been most helpful in having somebody to go to?
So he helped better define our business strategy. That was kind of an evolution for us anyway, and then he helped focus. Again, notice focus is my word.
Everybody's got that problem, and believe me, every entrepreneur I know is like,
we're going to focus.
Yeah.
Shiny object.
So
he helped focus that, and then we needed to put a pitch deck together, and he spent a lot of time helping us refine that and make it into what I feel is a really good pitch deck. And then he's gone out also and made connections and talked to other people about helping get investors.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he's been very, very helpful.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Wonderful.